purse and a boot with this jumpsuit, and you have a look. Tell me this does not give you 90s vibes. And if you were not around in the 90s, just go look up some of the old footage from the videos, y'all. This is 90s all day long. Love a good jumpsuit. So I'm glad that the 90s style is back. This jumpsuit actually has a slim, more of a skinny jean feel at the bottom, so it goes great with boots, or if you want to put it on with a heel. It is very, very thick. This is definitely a winter jumpsuit. It is kind of off the shoulders. Yeah, it's off the shoulders, but it just kind of hits the top of the shoulder there. And it's fitted and it's warm, and we're gonna style this boy up because why not? It's a look in and of itself. What you're really looking for is something that gives you shoulders, because the only thing you're really styling up is your shoulders. So I grabbed a summer shirt that I bought from Venus over the summer, which has all of these little stringy little lines in it. It's a little fitted t-shirt, a basic, not so basic. You know, Venus really does that well. I got the jumpsuit from Venus as well. And I put this underneath the jumpsuit. So what we ended up with was more of a peekaboo kind of a shoulder situation. Remember, this jumpsuit is long sleeve, so all we're giving is the little green strings which gives a different look to the jumpsuit. To it, green is one of my favorite colors, and all shades from lime to peacock green to emerald green. Green is just where it's at. Green is on that brown skin. Green, if you have not tried green, girl, try you some green, because green, the color of money, honey, is it. So we did the stringy shirt, the green stringy shirt, and I told y'all these are skinny boots. So what I did, I mean, it's not skinny where it's so tight to your skin like it's a legging. So I folded these over, grabbed a little wedge, and I put that over this boot as so, to make it very casual. I would say this is, you're going shopping, but you don't want to wear a gym shoe and jogging suit. You kind of still want to be cute but comfortable, and you're probably doing shopping and lunch afterwards. These shoes are super duper comfortable, but you are still giving style with this. Number two, I pulled out a red, I want to call this burgundy, but we're just gonna say it's red, ribbed sweater with a little ruffle sleeve. Once again, all we're really giving with this jumpsuit is sleeve. So it made me start thinking about what shirts am I giving sleeve. What we have here is a little peekaboo shoulder with a ruffle. So that red and that blue together, they just work. Primary colors pulling through. They just work together. Then, to change it up and make it just a little more jazzy, I grabbed my tie-up boot from Venus. This heel is probably a 3.5-inch heel, but it's a block, y'all see it's a block. And that block heel for me, let's put the strings away. It's super comfortable. Like, I can walk in that block heel for a long time without having any problems. It's the skinny 4-incher that I used to wear back in the day that used to kick my butt. So we threw that over the skinny leg and just gave it more of a sexy, you're going out at night. it's cold outside, but you really don't want to get dressed up in a dress. So you just throw your boot on with your jumpsuit and give them a little in my giving sleeve. And y'all, the puff sleeves, the ruffle sleeves, it's all about the show. Today for another session of Style Two Ways, where we take one piece and we style it two ways. I'm Dawn, and this is Power Division, and we love styling clothes and playing in our closet. So if you like different ways on how to put together stuff in your own closet, then I plan to do a lot of that over here. So stay with me, girl. Subscribe and hit the notification button.